Bassett from erinbassett.com, and this is part two of my Rooted and Grounded in Love project, and today I'm going to share with you how I did the flowers and the text on it. Make sure you check back to see how we created the background. Enjoy!